A second person has been arrested in connection to several ATM explosions in the Philadelphia area. Juan Cortez of Collingdale was taken into custody during a traffic stop earlier this week. Investigators discovered a large cache of explosive devices in Cortez's car and home. They believe he supplied the illegal devices used in the blast.